pretty fish. A lot of times these bigger ones, they got marks on them. Them things are clean, pretty. There's a lot of different types of snappers you can fish for. You got three of the main here that we catch in the Keys, but the one thing that's in common is they're all excellent to eat.